not load in yet? Did I use three? Oh, wow, guys, we're in trouble. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh, man. Where's Origins? Here it is. Okay. What did it say? Okay, it should be right here. Okay, and that's the KRM. Is it over here? Alright, 1 second. Next to the door in the lower right, resting on a chair. My bad, I misread that. Well, that's a door. Oh, come on. Oh my god. To the door, to the right of the door. What door? I don't think it'd be that door. I think it'd be over here. Is there a door below me? What the hell? In Origins, on the wall to the left of the jump pad from spawn, in Origins, on a box next to the KRM, in Origins, next to the door in the lower right, resting on a chair. Next to the door on the lower right, resting on a chair. Wait, what does it say again? Next to the door in the lower right. I think the Reddit forum I'm on is accurate whatsoever. Wow. What the fuck? Heart piece, the middle piece, is in Varuk. And the mouth piece is in Dreisendrach. What the hell? Alright, alright, so we're back here. It's up here, ain't it? So left of the door. It says it'd be resting on a chair.
Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
What? Alright, this is Origins. So the piece should be here. That was for the trap.
In the beginning, and believe me, there was a beginning, everything was in its proper place. Time was linear, just as it should be. But a little thing called Element 115 changed all that. Especially when, what was it again? Oh, yes, when Group 935 came along.
I suck. I am the worst. Wow, I should give up. I find the part I'm looking for, I stare at it for too long, and then I get hit. I didn't have Jug. Wow. Oh, man. Alright, just reading up. I'll do a divinium for you guys. Nice. That's good. Nothing seems like it's been figured out yet. Okay, I just read a theory about gobblegums, and he's wondering about in plain sight. Let me continue reading, I'll be right back. People are suggesting gobblegums. Because that's what what it was in another map.
Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is...
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously. Perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned.
The rampage will now begin!
I see no fury in you, four-legged spirit.
Double points!
additional payment for our efforts? Yeah. I accept. Ammo low. I must find supplies or suffer the consequences.
Kaboom.
The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. My brethren and I did not come this far only to fail. You sorry my skin for the final time. If the demons wish to cross swords, then swords we will cross. I do not think I recognize this place.
Should I?
Different flavor, maybe we get to Dr. Monty changing recipe.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna do it. I gotta actually complete round 5, right? 5 minutes.
Accept my embrace. Accept defeat.
I guess I lost.
Go forth, minion.
You see that? He just said, like, way to go. Called us minions. Guess we didn't do the time trial. I'm gonna just spend my money. Restart.
I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
You have sealed your own fate.
We have come too far to yield surrendering. Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Letting you live will be your last mistake.
Oh my god.
I see you too.
I'm dumb. I wanted to see how far away, but I just let myself get trapped.
Many things are forgotten, even this moment. You've sealed your fate with your own arrogance. A common mistake.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my god.
I will not tolerate your insolence.
Get it? It sucks.
I will not yield to your onslaught. You are eager to cross braids with Takio? Deadly mistake.
If I die, I die.
Are you so irritating?
Crazy, crazy, crazy.
I will not be tainted by your evil.
Try to get the dogs.